away for too long. I don't hate them, but I mean, like, you know, I just don't go for them. I'm probably going to have to tune this guitar up a bit because I think I might have put it out of tune. It's really weird, all that coming and going behind me there, you know. But I don't mind, it's just a strange... Weather puts the guitars out of tune. It's that's why Americana has never really taken off over here. They can't get the sound of the guitars right. If you go to Arizona, the guitars sound dry and bright, but here they sound dull. It's really annoying, you know, but there's nothing you can do about it. And that's why all those American singer-songwriters never go down well over here, do they? This will be okay. What can I tell you? I've toured in the United States a lot. It's a strange thing to do, but it's what shows you how it teaches you how to play a bit differently, really, because you're just so fucking knackered because of the distances between the shows and the fact that the geological and geographical changes and the mindless and senseless violence that you meet along the way. So, like, it was with some trepidation that I crossed the Rockies in a car that was not built for it, really, and went through, I don't know if I went through the Grand Canyon. My geography is shit, but I know that I drive through a hell of a lot of deserts, and I watch men on quad bikes rounding up anyone who looked vaguely Mexican along the way. That's better. And then I ended up in San Diego and I thought, I ain't got anything to do here. And I had some money, so I thought, I'll stay in a nice hotel. So I booked into a resort hotel, you know, and it was off season, but it had a swimming pool and every room had a sliding door that came out onto the swimming pool. My sliding door had a crack in it. And there was me staying there, and there was a bloke that was evidently going through a very bad divorce, and there was a woman who was doing phone sex, and she kept muttering stuff about panties and titties, as I could make out, but I tried not to listen because it was most off-putting. But there was a swimming pool, and all the rooms opened out onto this swimming pool, and there was a fence around the swimming pool, and there was a gate in the fence to go into the swimming pool to avail yourself of the delights of the swimming pool, which was a slick of kind of greasy water with flies floating on top of it. And there was a sign on the gate that said, persons in the state of California. The state of California requests that persons who have suffered from or don't know to be suffering from diarrhea refrain from using the swimming pool. And there was no one in the swimming pool, and I thought that as you could only get stuff to eat that was guaranteed to give you diarrhea in the near vicinity of this wonderful hotel, they were obviously operating the honor system, and that honor system was working well. So all was not lost, really. And I really thought, maybe I should just live here. I should give up all my hopes, dreams, aspirations, and start a new fucking life for myself. I could probably get a job as the handyman here in the hotel and make sure that no one, you know, cracked in the swimming pool or anything like that, and just keep the place, you know, a bit more repaired than it was at the time. So, yes. Thank you.
checkout time is noon. There's a steel plate on the door, a bad repair, where someone kicked it in. I could be the handyman here in another life. Thank you. photography, kindness nicked to the path.
Thank you.